one day I was in my room, this is significant, and I had my electric guitar, and I turned it up all the way, and then I started playing like this on the fingerboard. You can't really do it with... Anyway, and just let it ring with the one hand there. And I thought it was really cool when I was playing with my switches and stuff. I'd never heard of Jimi Hendrix or anything. And playing with the amp and then feeding back and doing all this stuff. And years later, I found out it was called a hammer-on. And Eddie Van Halen came out and became famous. And instead of me being famous, Eddie Van Halen. See, it's a bad time. And my mom went in my room and said, "What the heck are you doing, kids? What the heck are you doing? That sounds like terrible. And play some Johnny Cash." So that's what she said. So I went into country music full time. Anyway, that's another thing. And then I guess I studied bluegrass about all it could be studied. And that's when I thought it was a real underground music back when I was in high school and everybody's listening to David Bowie. And anyway, I thought this was a real rebel kind of music. Is that feeding back bothering anybody? Doesn't bother you? Nick? A lot of people named Nick here. Alright. I wouldn't know how to use this, is just acoustic all the way. Hey, Janine. Alright. I like a world where I see people several times a day in a 24-hour period, so it makes me feel real comfortable. You know what? All right, so anyway, my study of the bluegrass idiom led me to Doc Watts. I thought he was about the best, and tried to learn everything he did, and tried to learn how to play guitar that way. And of course, no one could, but like do my interpretation of...